What's going on, YouTube?
Damn, it feels good to be back. For those of you who don't know, basically, haters been flagging all my videos, trying to get my channel shut down. For whatever reason, they're unable to do what I'm doing, and they get upset by it. They feel like this is some kind of competition. And I just want to let all you people out there know who are in the same realm, in the same genre, who do the same videos. Those of you I know who watch my channel to see what I got going on. This isn't a competition to me. I'm not in this for competition. I'm in this shit just doing what I'm doing. I'm not even thinking about nobody else. If I see somebody else on the rise, if I see somebody grinding, working hard, trying to make something productive, doing something good, I don't never feel threatened by that person. I don't ever feel like, damn, they're doing good and I'm not, so I gotta try to fuck them off. Like, that shit is crazy to me. So whoever the fuck is doing that shit, just like intentionally trying to get my channel shut down, your life is just completely terrible. Your life is just completely terrible that you have the time to spend to go through all my videos trying to get my channel shut down, and for what? Like, I'm a super cool ass person where if anybody ever reached out to me and wanted help, wanted to try to make YouTube happen and wanted advice or anything like that, I'm somebody you could reach out to and that's somebody that will genuinely try to help you. And I don't ask for no money. I don't charge no fees. So this shit is crazy that people would try to fuck me off when this isn't even a competition to me. Like, I'm just going to do what I do no matter what. Nobody's ever going to be able to stop me. Even if they get my channel shut down, I'm going to bounce back. I'm always going to bounce back. So it is what it is. Subscribe to my second channel if you haven't already done so, just in case something ever does happen to this channel. But I definitely appreciate you guys who've been supporting me. I want to talk about this Lil Xan and Waka Flocka shit going on right now. Waka Flocka has banned we should ban Lil Xan from hip hop. And it was over some comments that Lil Xan had made about Tupac's music being boring. First of all, I think all this Tupac shit, like bringing the man's name up all these years later and all this attention being brought to his name in a negative way, that shit is terrible in the first place. But for somebody like Lil Xan, who really has no place in hip hop as far as I'm concerned, he's not hip hop at all in my eyes. Like, the Lil Xan's music is pop music. Let's be real about the situation. Like, his shit is pop. So for him to even make a statement about somebody outside of his genre, outside of his realm, like Tupac, somebody as legendary as Tupac, to say Tupac's music is boring, I mean, he's definitely entitled to his opinion, but you're going to receive the backlash that you're getting from people like Waka Flocka when you say stupid-ass shit like that. I mean, it was disrespectful. I'm glad Waka is stepping up and you know, putting him on blast and calling him out. This shit is insane. We got to stop this shit. People using Tupac's name in vain and people just like saying negative shit about Tupac. Tupac was, at the end of the day, in most people's eyes, in the top one or two, usually, is usually named as the top one or two artists, basically, in rap music history. Usually, people will say Biggie or Pac as their top one or two. That's just the reality. So for somebody like Lil Xan, who really ain't never done shit, whose whole reputation is just based on some, like, a lot of these kids just come up based off the way that they look nowadays. Like, there really is no substance behind them. So for someone like him to say some shit about somebody who had as much substance as Tupac was just completely out of line. Salute to Waka for calling this bullshit and calling him out. Let me know what you guys think, though, about Lil Xan and about his Tupac comments. Is Waka Flocka right for calling him out? Is Tupac's music boring? Let me know what you guys think in the comments. I definitely appreciate you. Peace.